Well, Julie, we saw just moments ago the body of the detective was released by the Hamilton County Coroner's Office and placed in an ambulance. That is a Pierce Township ambulance that is transporting the body back to Clermont County. And a rather large police detail here, several Clermont County Sheriff's vehicles. You've got the detachment of Cincinnati police officers on their motorcycles leading this procession now down Martin Luther King Drive. Our understanding is they'll take I-71 south onto 471 and then 471 to 275 over to Beachmont Avenue and then on to Amelia, where the body be taken to a funeral home. So, as you can imagine, you talked about the police officers that we've seen lost recently, and this is a scene that we've seen play out with some frequency here in the last several months, and it's happening once again with another police officer lost in the line of duty. All right, let's get a little bit ahead of them, Dan. Facebook right now. on procession for Detective Hamilton County Coroner's Office back to Clermont County. Procession's making the transition onto from I-71. Around to Beach. So this procession is heading south now on 471, heading towards 275. Got the detachment of the motorcycle police officers here. And then these lead elements in this procession, they'll break off, and you see how they block the entrance ramp there so they can clear the road for the procession to move on without interference from other traffic.